Back to Watford Coliseum, where the gladiators are now ready for an exhibition.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
Very tricky shot coming up. Impressive opening red.
One.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Not sure why he played it like that.
Five.
This is a tricky one along the cushion. Magnificent pot.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
Six.
The fact that he's forced to use the rest makes this a little trickier.
So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
Stuart Bingham, six.
Just wants to get the cue ball safe here. Great shot. That's a really good safety. He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion. He needs to be wary of underhitting this. He won't want to underhit this shot. So he's looking to play safe again. This is fascinating.
That looks very safe to me.
Pace is absolutely critical here.
1.
Nicely positioned for the red.
8. Nine. Sixteen.
No more than half a chance here. Oh, what a shot. Unbelievable.
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
17. 24.
The success of this shot is reliant on perfect pace.
25. That's not what he intended.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 24.
He's playing the safety here. He's playing the safety shot here.
This is a tricky safety. That's not the result he's looking for at all.
He's taking this red on. Oh, so close. He needed some luck there and he didn't get it. He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. That's a top shot.
1.
He's aiming for the left corner here. No problem there.
Three.
So, this pot into the right corner. Nicely done.
4.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
11. Twelve.
Very tricky shot coming up.
That's really close, but not quite close enough.
Stuart Bingham, 12.
No, not the result he was looking for.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. No, not quite. Pretty close, though, but that won't provide any solace.
He's using the rest here, which makes it a little more challenging.
There was always a risk of a foul there.
Foul. Stuart Bingham, 4.
So, he's got some choices here. Let's see what he settles for. This looks pretty simple.
One. Six. Seven.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
Thirteen.
He'll be mindful of pace here. He really doesn't want to overhit this.
Stuart Bingham, 13. One.
He's going for the left centre here. He won't be happy with that.
Seven.
He's looking for the snooker here. No, not the result he was looking for.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 7.
This is tough.
Oh, tremendous pot.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
One.
He's taking on this pink.
Not the best positional shot.
Seven.
The rest makes this a little more difficult. Impressive shot with the rest.
Eight.
Very tricky shot coming up.
That's okay, I think. Not ideal, though.
10.
What a top shot that is.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
11.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Down it goes. Just the colours now. That's a top shot. Well played.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
19.
If this goes in, that should be the frame. That's a beauty.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
22.
He's finished a little bit awkward here, but it doesn't really matter.
26.
Tricky pot coming up.
That's a top shot. Well played.
31.
Pace is key.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's an excellent pot.
Frame and match, Stuart Bingham.
And that is the frame and the match.